Hey guys, this is how to play. One of directions, one thing. So one thing is a new song. Well, not really a new song. I was kind of late on learning it for you guys, but I learned it now. So if you're still into the song, then I hope this helps you. So let's pretty much get started. All right, so this entire song is three chords. The first chord is C, third fret last string. The next chord is a G, second fret last. Oh, I forgot to tell you, I have a really bad cold. My throat is very scratchy. I have a cough. I've sneezed, and I have a very stuffy nose. So just bear with me here. All right, so I have a G, second fret second string, second fret last string, and third fret third string. So it should look like this. And then the next one is an A major simple, second fret, first string. I do it to regular, so it's G, C, E, A, five, regular G, C, E, A. Nothing different, no low G or anything, but that doesn't really matter. It doesn't mess with the chords. All right, so let's get started. First part is I've been playing it cool. So you switch from C to G. So, I've been, then you go to a G, play it, then you go back to C, cool. Then, when it goes cool, you go. So, down, down, low, chuck. So, I've been playing it cool. And then, when you go, oh, and I'm looking at. For you switch to A major. Then you go A major. I will never be brave. So it goes from A major to G to C. So I will never be brave. Cause you make my heart race. So you go from C. Make my switch to G hard, then you go back to C, right? So let's get this all done. So let's wrap this up for this part. I've been playing it cool. But when I'm looking at you, I will never be afraid. To shot me out of the sky, which is the C G C, same pattern. Shot me out of the sky. You're my kryptonite. You keep making me weak. Yeah, frozen and can't breathe. So it's simple. You keep on repeating that pattern through the different verses. If you want to change up the string pattern, that's fine. But pretty much that's it. I've been playing it cool. That was not edited. That I actually did that, so, anyway. So, yeah, that was it. This pretty much video is going to be exactly 4 minutes.